They ache a bit of Bonnag, the way they do in Ronnag, and slay the butter on it, and slay it mighty thick. For to bake a bit of Bonnag the way they do in Ronnag is to get the buttermilk just so, and that's the very trick. Now, there's ones who go for currants, and some are for sultanas, and others go bananas if it's anything but plain. But go careful with the soda, for you do not want a load of bitter crumbs or odour that will cause you to complain. So, bake a bit of Bonnag the way they do in Ronnag, and slay the butter on it, and slay it mighty thick. For they say there's nothing better than a slab of homemade butter on a mighty brack of Bonnag, and your fingertips to lick.